Evet. Güzel. Bu sefer bizi fazla sektirmedi. Hadi go. Böyle dımdızlak geliyordunuz zaten. Şu delikten geçelim o zaman. Bakalım şuradan bir. Bu ne? Oy. Böyle deneyelim. Sanki böyle daha iyi. Yapacak bir şey yok. İşte gidiyoruz da. Kardeş. Ha. Kankito kankito takılın öyle. Biz de görüyoruz oğlum. Hep boş yere sözler, hep boş vaatler. Ne oluyor? Ay ben sesi kısmışım. Bayağı balta gibi sesi kısmışım. Ne oldu? Hayallerim mi yıkıldı? Kalkestis Efendi'nin hayalleri yıkıldı. İlum'da büyük yıkım.
Failure is not the end, my friend.
That's good. That's
the time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave. And persistent as you have been. And you will help them. As you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Your memories. You risked them for me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.
Aç gizemi.
get through this way. Spotted me. And that's not all.
Burayı da görelim.
You're lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in very safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover.
What about...
through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that. Broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Nasıl bir adammışlık var size ya?
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. Bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Biz yine gidelim şeye, Dathomir'e.
Dathomir, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready.
Size hiç olur. Manitayı alıp bir an önce uzaklaşmak istiyorum. Ben ne diyorum? Biz ne yapıyoruz? Çekil şuradan. Stormy.
Hey, it's our mark. Gotcha.
You're excited. Let's take a look.
Lightsaber proves you a Jedi.
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. That is not the way. The weapon you wield is still mine. I taught you everything you knew. Too slow. Have you truly nothing new? Show me what you are truly capable of. Impressive. Is power the answer?
No. Become a part of me. I will honor your teaching. sacrifice.
Remember, persistence reveals the path.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terran Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Hello.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire. I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Force-sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
Şimdi şu arkadaşı bir bul. Malikos.
Alcestis.
Malikos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi order?
No.
Poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. He was stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now, the chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. How can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave. That was nothing!
Strike me down! Shall not hit me!
Force mu uygulama?
Good for nothing, Jedi. I'm too quick. You're wretched. I hardly felt that.
You have no right to touch the mirror. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis. You're not dead yet.
Malikos, Dothamir will be your grave. Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite.
What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dothamir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Yine mi robot ya?
finally found it.
Yeah. It is real.
Baron, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened?
Oh, no. But
dinlemek zorunda kaldı diyelim.
Forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
Puf diye bizi Mantis'e götürsen ya. Tudo Zephyr.
There's no way forward.
There is now.
Did you raise the ones before too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle Malikus.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it. This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Malikus wanted me to attack them, but they pose no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to learn it.
Öğreneceğiz zaten.
I'll meet you at your ship.
Geminle buluşuruz diyor.
Found it.
Oh, well, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
Terbiyeli ol.
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease.
Manta yaptım.
This is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A Night Sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malakos together. I trust her.
Gerçek şey yok.
You.
Şöyle yola gel. Hadi hadi.
Welcome aboard. They like you.
Eventually. Robot?
I don't know what you're saying.
Konuşuyor işte robotça. Zepho.
Let's get out there.
Bogano. Okay.
So, be honest. You upset that droid chose the kid over you?
It wasn't the droid's choice. It was mine.
Wait, what? Explain that.
I believe BD-1 was left for me to find. Cordova trusted that I would come looking for him, but I knew I wasn't the one he needed.
Why not?
He needed someone strong with the Force. I hope that he won to recognize that strength and courage. And it appears he did.
Robotu da Force sensitive yapıyor ya.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.